Vidoes and TV present. Today I'm going to show you all about our Hojai College. Okay, after our vacation, yesterday was our first class, but yesterday I could not come because what to do? I have no fare to come because my from Karbinglong to Hojai we need 40 rupees fare, but that's much money also I don't have. So so yesterday I have collected some money so that I could go to the college. So after that, today it was not was today I'm in the college. Okay, so I would like to introduce all my friends and all the students, those who are in the college. Okay, first of all, watch my videos till the end so that you will all know about our Hojai College. Okay, now let's start. First question goes to my only friends, or which is even my brother also. Okay, first of all, his name is Rangsina Ingleng, and first question goes to him. Okay, today after vacation, today is our first class. But yesterday was our first class, but yesterday we didn't come, and as it is, yesterday we didn't come, so today is our first class. So how do you feel?
I feel bad because there is no current, electricity.
And then, after that?
You are legendary.
No teacher.
And after that?
After that, what is happening?
Okay, then after that, being a college student, what would you like to become after this college, after your studies?
After I complete my graduation, I want to become a businessman.
And then after that?
After that, I want to marry
Then after that? Then, in your family planning, what do you think about it?
I think...
Okay, after asking question to my bro, the next question goes to my another bro. Okay, Longbeer.
Not bro, bro.
Okay, Longbeer, will you introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Longbeer Timo.
Yes.
In this, I feel good because so many students.
After that?
That's boring.
Why?
Because no teacher and no student.
That's all. Okay, being in a college, what you like the most in this college?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, after asking a few questions to my bro, next goes to my Ongsar in Karbi. So, will you introduce yourself in front of my camera? After that, the next question goes to my only Ongsar, Soitoram Tiso. Okay, will you please introduce yourself in front of this camera?
Hi, my name is Adansu and I'm become 5th semester now. Today is my first class in 5th semester and I feel excited because I've seen many new faces here.
Oh!
But so sad that
you feel very excited because of this new student, the fresher student in this college. Okay, that's good. That means you watch like, means you feel very excited in watching the newcomers, boys or girls?
That is what I'm talking about.
Boys or girls? Not bad. Okay, being in a college or being in a fifth semester. So, what is your favorite subject and which is your major subject? Which subject is your major subject?
My major subject is management, and it is my favorite subject.
Your favorite subject?
Now fifth sem, our major subject is CRRT. That's
the full form of CRRT.
Customer relations and retail
trade management. Oh, that's good. Okay. After your graduation, what would you like to do in your future? Or do you think about your higher studies?
Yeah, after complete my degree.
After completing your BCom, okay?
Yeah, I will move on for master degree, that is MCom. And after that, I want to do a business.
Business, yes. Being a commerce student means to become a businessman or any bank accountant or any manager.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
But I like most businessman. So
okay, you like the most?
Business management.
Okay, after that. Then, please, will you explain or just express in front of this camera, do you have any girlfriend in this college?
Yeah, my class is here, but I can't tell you.
Okay, that is a secret for you. Okay, Okay, thank you for your answer.
Okay.
And wish you luck for your achievement, your success, and to become a successful man in your future.
Thanks.
Asking a question to my brothers, next goes to my Ongsar, Samson. Okay, first of all, introduce yourself in front of this camera.
Sorry guys, I don't want to introduce because I don't want to be a popular person. So
after that,
ask me my introduction. I don't want to give it.
Oh, so sad. But please, will you please answer me one question, my last question.
Yes.
Okay, being a college student, what you like the most in this college? And which is your favorite subject too?
Being a college student, I want to be, being a college student, actually I was really enjoy when I just came inside college.
After that?
After that, when I meet from my friends, I used to feel happy.
And after that?
I used to feel very happy, so I don't want to become a sadness. since when your friends see me, you just feel enjoy to us.
Okay, then after that, next question means, which is your favorite subject in your class?
Since I'm a commerce student, I love my first subject is accountancy.
Accountancy, whoa, that's good. Please become an accountant in your junior bank. The next question goes to my only and Ongsar. So Ongsar, will you introduce yourself in front of my camera, please?
Hello, I'm Mr. Wrong Number.
And after that?
Killing.
Killing. Okay, being you are a killing, what does your title mean for?
What is killing?
In which clans does your title belong?
Killing, killing, killing.
Okay, then after that, being in a college, what do you like the most? And which subject is your favorite? And which sem do you belong now?
You know what my favorite subject is?
What? May
major.
I know? What?
Major.
Major is your favorite subject. Then what is the name of this major?
I don't know.
May I know the subject? But
our Chiba management teacher, actually she's my crush.
Your crush, okay, management is your subject, main subject, and your crush is the management, ma'am. Okay then, being a college student means after your college, what would you like to do in your future?
I will do whatever God tells me to do and wherever the road takes me.
You will hear only the voice of the God or you will hear yourself?
Whatever God tells me to do.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You have a truly faith in the God, so... But God may not come down and tell you what you should do. So first of all, you need to think yourself. And first of all, wish you the best luck so that you could be a more achievement or more successful man in your life. The next question goes to these friends. Okay, first of all, I would like to ask a few questions. Okay, today is your first class or yesterday?
Yesterday.
Okay, leave that. Let's see or talk about today. Okay. Being in a college student, what do you like the most? Okay, first of all, sorry for that. Please, will you introduce yourself in front of this camera? So please. Just introduce anyone.
My name is Gajan Rupi. Yes. I'm a student of BSc 5th semester, Bodin major.
Okay. In which sem are you now?
I'm studying in 5th semester.
5th semester. Okay. In 5th semester, which subject is your best subject?
As a student of major, we have only one subject, that is botany.
Botany?
Yeah.
Yes, botany is your major subject and your favorite subject too.
Yeah.
Okay, being in this college, what do you like the most and which is your favorite teacher?
Teacher. My favorite teacher in my department is Gosomi, sir.
Okay, then may I know your favorite subject?
It's botany only.
Botany only. Oh, that is why your major is also a botany subject. Okay, after that, after your graduation, what would you like to do in your future? Or do you think for your higher study?
Yeah, I thought doing my master degree.
Okay, then after that, what would you like to become?
If possible, I would like to become professor.
Professor?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Okay, after that, next question goes to my only Corte. Okay, thank you for your, what to say? Myself also, I'm not the expert in English, so let's go to other bro. Okay, bro, please, will you introduce yourself in front of this camera?
Yeah, my name is Jason Rupi.
Yes?
I'm a student of BA 5th semester.
Okay, then being in a 5th semester, BA 5th semester, do you have major subject?
Yeah, I'm majoring history.
History. Okay, then your favorite subject also will be a history subject. History. Okay, then being in this college, what do you like the most in this college?
Studies.
Okay, after that, I have some secret question for you.
Okay.
Will you get give the answer?
If possible, I will give.
Okay. Okay, it will be a little bit prank. So, do you have any girlfriend in this college?
No.
You don't have?
I don't have.
Okay.
I studied this year for 2 years, but I didn't have any girlfriend.
Whoa, that's a good student, man. Okay then, after all, from where you are?
I'm from Dongkam.
What?
Dongkam.
Dongkam Mukam. So, Dongkam Mukam to Hojai, how much kilometer it is?
Approximately, it's around 16 to 18 something.
16. Okay. You come by bus or you have your own vehicle?
Come by bus.
You come by bus. Okay. That unfortunately good. Okay. Then I don't have much question also. So thank you for your.
Okay. Thank you.
What to do? What to say, man? Thank you for being talk with us.
Okay.
Next question goes to our only friend. Nekaching Honnine is here for Sir Vidoes Rongha. Okay. After that, Akash Tiso, my only Ongsar. Okay, Vidoes. Atumi pentong class bang ma pini pensi class bang ma. Direct lo ke? Atumi pen ma. To. Okay. First of all, please, will you introduce yourself in front of my camera? Okay, man. Just making a prank, so just be cooperative with us to get more light and comment, man.
Eno tano lah.
Yo.
Solo mo di comment eh ka.
Lalu, they follow you.